Back in the late 80s, this Big Mac clamshell was the symbol of a garbage crisis. People were really angry.
Is the Senate Minority Leader, Senator Max Schneider of Grand Forks. Senator, thanks for being here.
Dave, thanks for having me on.
We're in just a few first few...
You're on. That being said, some people really like the box mac and cheese. If you want something quick, cheap, and nostalgic, go for it. If you want the simplicity and
interesting, reliable metric. And if you look at, you know, for me, when I switched from Windows to Mac, I just feel like I can get stuff done faster and easier.